Hey guys, it's Alicia Stringer here and helping you create success dreams. Today I want to talk about the preachers, I guess, online that shares his insights on making money and called Mike Murdoch. And I wanted to share my blog first because I share my voice of what I think of opinion on, you know, the Bible and devotions and just different insights. So this is a blog that you can get to share your voice. I've seen some videos out there. I haven't really watched a whole lot from Mike Murdoch. I went to do some research, and this is a couple of sites that I found. This was way back in 2006. So some different insights about how people have made money with God's word there. And I think you have to watch and see where his voice and his focus is. Some people don't believe in everything that he's been preaching. You have to know exactly what is he saying out there to get a real voice and study the scriptures to get your own opinion on it. Here's another one that I found that has some more videos and insights. Mike Murdoch. And there's, you know, probably some truth in here, some insights that you can gain from other people's opinions out there with Mike Murdoch. But I wanted to share that no matter what Mike Murdoch says, you have to study the scriptures and you have to get your own voice, your own opinion, because God's going to give you a way for you to understand. And you have to know where your focus is and study the scriptures. You know, treasures are in heaven, and learn where the scriptures are. So when you have that focus, you'll have your priorities straight. So know what you need to do, read the scriptures, you know, ask God for help, pray on him that you're making the right decisions, that he's going to guide you, understanding the scriptures for God, and he'll help you, guide you if, you know, you like some things that Mike Murdoch says or what you need to do, and learning from different preachers out there in the world. So, that's what I want to share, is for you to get your own blog, so you can share your own voice about, you know, if you like Mark Murdoch or what scriptures you like out there. You share your own voice, and just getting a blog like this is a way for you to generate income as well. So put your email in there so you can really see more about, you know, how this blog can be a residual income stream for you. Just sharing your voice, sharing your opinion about no matter what's going out there in the world. So I want you to take some massive action and do what you need to do to make yourself move faster to your success dreams. Have a great day, guys.